Hey everybody, it's Atlan. Let's talk about the original buff. If you watch the channel at all, you know that I'm not really a big bandana guy, as much hiking as I do. I like beanies, I like hats. Don't do a lot with bandanas. I've never really enjoyed them because I don't like the way they fit. I'd hate trying to deal with the knots and having to keep them tied. They just drive me kind of crazy. That's when I decided to make this little purchase right here. I saw this in a backpacker magazine. I know this has been around for a long time. People have done a ton of reviews on them. This is my first time having one, and so far I just think it's absolutely fantastic. Now this is called the original Buff, and it's the name of the company, Buff, and this is the name of the product. It's called the Buff. And what it is, it's the most simplistic piece of gear you can ever possibly get, really. It's a single tube of microfiber cloth that is sewn together, but seamlessly sewn together so that there's no place for it to rub or anything like that. You can kind of see here's a little bit of a seam. And they say there's 12 different ways that you can wear this little piece of headgear right here. So there's multiple different things you can do with it, and it just has many different uses, and it's pretty freaking awesome. So it could be worn as a neckerchief like this. It could be a neck gaiter, so it's like this. You could use it as a face mask when it's colder out. You can actually do some other really cool stuff with this thing. You can actually make this balaclava. If it's really, really cold. Kind of scary, but hey, it works. Of course, it works great as a headband as well. I can see I've got it wrapped around there, really nice. Keep the sweat off you because it is microfiber. It absorbs moisture really well and wicks it away really, really quickly. So it doesn't retain moisture, doesn't retain a smell. It's made out of a special polygene, they call it polygene material, that has some kind of silver something infused in it that helps prevent odors and keep it really nice and clean. And if you're someone with long hair, you have even more uses with this. You could wrap your hair in this. You can also do something called the pirate, where basically you take it like this. Let's see if I can do this. If you take it like this, kind of pull it like this in a knot. And there you're a pirate. Or like a do-rag, kind of a do-rag kind of a look. I'm not really into the do-rag kind of look. I was when I rode my motorcycle, but that was a long time ago. When I'm out on the trail, I really don't care what people think about how I look. It's all about comfort and convenience and doing what's best for yourself out there. Now, when I was in California, I'll put the link up here. This is a video to my Topanga hike. I didn't have any kind of thing on my head, any protection on my head at all. And I was hot, I got sunburned, I was sweating like crazy. It would have been fantastic to have this piece of gear with me on that trip, and I wish I would have had it. Honestly, this thing's gonna be great in summer, spring, fall, whatever, it doesn't even matter. In fact, I plan to wear this on multiple different hikes coming up this summer. Wherever I'm going, I'm gonna have this thing on my head just to help prevent moisture. I can use it as a towel, as a cloth, you know, to get rid of sweat. Just multiple different uses, and really easy to clean and wash and maintain and take care of. Fantastic piece of gear. I'm definitely gonna get some more of these. I think I'm gonna have more than one because it's that good of a piece of gear. If I lose this thing, I think I'd be kind of sad. This product literally comes in hundreds of different designs, from whatever you want, bright colors, dull colors, cool designs, different looks and feels. They even have a national park series right now for all the different national park celebration that's going on. So there's all different really cool styles of this thing. It's awesome. And they have multiple different products for children, adults, just all different kinds of sizes, styles, longer, shorter, multiple different ways you can wear these things and multiple different styles that you can buy. They have a wool one for when it's really cold. Fantastic. Okay, I highly recommend you go out and get yourself one of these if you're gonna do any kind of hiking, any kind of outdoor activity, spring, summer, winter, fall, whatever. This thing's gonna work out great for you. It's a nice piece of gear. It's called the Buff. This is the original Buff. Website link is below. Great company, great product, awesome piece of gear. All right, everybody, as always, thank you for watching. Be sure to like, share, comment, subscribe. I'll talk to you really soon.